What's going on, guys? Menelite here, back playing some FF7 Rebirth. Now we need to beat Vash in order to carry on with his quest. So hopefully he isn't as hard as some of the other people we've versed. Apparently we get no rewards for beating him, which makes this all the worse. We don't want to mulligan any of them. Oh, you got the same cards as me, dear buddy. Oh, damn. I've won. Yes. Woohoo.
Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no prob. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again.
All right. Off to the clock tower, guys. I think this card game is actually slowly starting to grow on me. I wasn't overly keen on it to begin with. Is he actually in? No, he's not.
Oh, care for a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him. Fine. But word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks.
I do prefer this to Triple Triad. That's massive, huh? Thank you. Doesn't benefit me at all, does it? Whereas that does. I think I've won. Get in. Haha. I was really worried I would have to edit all this until I won. But we managed to do it.
God damn. I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it.
Card.
Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Ash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So, this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Why did I know a lot? So?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town. Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Well, that is brilliant. Fast travel here and pick up this quest for the farmer.
Hey, glad to see Shinra hasn't got you yet.
Seeing as you're here,
mind help me with something? I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust. The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up, and I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that committee is able to connect people.
I will deal with it.
That your dog there?
Mind if I pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you.
Please talk to him.
Something tells me my days. He's not all bark.
Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Here.
So?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you.
Hey, okay.
He's got something.
Well, I still have a faint impression of the scent. Together, we can find the beast.
You want to track it from here on out?
No, the chocobo has led us this far after all.
Remarkable creatures, chocobos. Hope I'm equipped to actually fight whatever this fiend is.
There was a struggle here not long ago. hide the bird. Ensure it doesn't stray.
A long way then. We'll go on the beach. Wish me luck, guys. I'm not sure what it is. It looks like a fluff ball. The white terror, eh? Going
in. It's your turn.
Hang back.
Alright, assess. What you're weak to. Immunities to rock. Okay.
Take the lead.
He's a fast little thing, isn't he? Ah, you miss me.
I have had enough.
Oh, you didn't miss me with that. Time now. Limit. Cross slash.
Any last words?
GG's, everybody.
What?
It's my sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
I mean, maybe. This ball thing over here, is it just like a boy? Can we break it? No, we can just knock it about. Okay. Right, back to... Back to Oliver.
You got him, did you? Made that bastard pay? Nice going. And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
Please talk to him.
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here. Don't worry, I didn't. forget you. Changing gears a bit, but I heard Broden's not feeling so hot. If you swing by Calm again, mind checking on him?
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat.
Where's this? Ah, here he is. I bet I have to beat this guy as well.
Hey there. You folks buying or selling?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle card.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that butte. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me,
my card
is all yours. So, you game? Why, only the most popular card game in recent memory. Name comes from that legend of the queen who ruled the world till she was deposed and killed by her people. And from that royal blood spilt, sprouted the fiends of the world. Come on, you know the story. At any rate, game's really taken off. No matter where you go, you'll find people willing to play.
Cards has he got, like... Oh, he's got Titan. Fat Chocobo. And he's got Booster Pack as well. I mean, we've got to buy. Like... Leave.
Thank you for your patronage.
Grid deck. That's a level 3 and Titan's a level 2. I'm gonna lie, we had that, but we removed that, and we removed that. Wish me luck.
Only one way to get that Chocobo and Moogle card back.
Yeah. Challenge him again. It's time to duel. I bet he's got some great cards. Yeah, we'll mulligan that one. We've got 6 in that row. We need to start powering the other rows up. Oh, you lucky so-and-so. Yeah, we've totally lost. Better risk it. He's gonna put one in the middle and he's gonna transform on the top. No, he isn't. Hallelujah. Okay, that's good. We won. Yeah, we won. Hallelujah, second goal, I'll take it. There we go, finally got the card back.
You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game.
I mean, you should have been bringing your A game to begin with, buddy. Like, more fool you. I'm hoping he's gonna give me the card to keep.
You did it! You got my baby back!
To be honest, this isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here. It's probably better off with you.
Yes! Thank you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. Whew. That's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks?
No, so, don't give Tifa one.
This guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity. Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of the
name. Ugh.
They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks.
My relationship with Tifa, Rose.
You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs, trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait. Don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender.
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night with bells on. Promise.
During which time, it was placed under a temporary lockdown, which has since been lifted.
Right, let's go check on the innkeeper.
No matter what happens,
oh, we need to go this way. Out the way.
Breaking news at this hour.
You're back. I guess that means you managed to shake Shinra.
We heard that you've been feeling under the weather lately.
Word gets around fast. Didn't expect you to worry about me. But since you're here, can I ask you a favor? A friend of mine wanted me to help her fix one of the old Republic windmills, but I'm I'm in no condition to do that. Do you think you could instead?
Absolutely.
I think we should help. If not for him, we'd probably be back in Hojo's lab.
You know, headaches and dizziness. Probably my misspent youth. Paying the price for it now. Hindsight's 2020.
Headaches and dizziness, huh? Anything else?
Sometimes I hear voices, I guess, calling for me, urging me to
reunion.
Go somewhere. Sounds pretty crazy, saying it aloud. I was a company grunt years ago. But when my parents died, I got out to take care of the family business. Been running the place ever since. I'll spare you the grisly details and just say they stole my life from me, my family, my home. Is that reason enough for you?
But I thought Calm was your home.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm I grew up in. My Calm was destroyed by Shinra. And this? A soulless imitation. But I stayed, because I won't let myself forget what those bastards took.
Living in hate can poison a man.
Thank you. My friend's name is Mildred. You should be able to find her somewhere around the old settlement, out on the cliffside. Look for the windmills.
Information which leads to an arrest is subject. That actually helps us out because we needed that. Five beast bones. Didn't want to do that. Mildred.
Did Broden send you? I'm glad for the company. Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make him like this, let me tell you. I'm itching to scrape the rust off, get her moving again. Easier said than done, unfortunately. The rotor's missing a key component, one that's a bitch to find. Which is where you come in. I'm gonna need your help to get me that part.
Imagine if we already have it.
What do you want to know? We go way back. Like, way back. The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer. Eventually, we went our separate ways. He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Not through any shop, that's for sure. It's out of production, so you'll have to make it yourself. So, first things first, the transmuter chip. Once you got that squared away, it should be as easy as popping in the materials you need. Piece of cake, right? Well, turned out he was a natural-born trooper. Was even handpicked to take part in a super-secret experiment. It wasn't long after that we lost contact. By the time we reconnected, he'd already put that life behind him.
What experiment?
Have to ask him, though I doubt he'd tell you. Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. Whatever they did to him, though, has something to do with his condition.
Probably experimented on.
He's been to doctor after doctor, but all the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives, looking for something that might help, something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Step one was scoring a transmuter chip, which you did. So now we put that baby to work. As for the ingredients, you'll need to bag the Quetzalcoatl. This rare to get what you need. Not that anyone's seen it lately. Sure, Shinra's to blame for that, too. But maybe you'll have better luck.
Time to tap into some life springs.
Yeah.
Anyone that knows me...
Windmill's counting on you, friend.
...knows that I hit the Quetzalcoatl raid on... FF14.
So, what do you want to know? Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Don't say give her the chip if you can't a lemon make the chip. Windmill gear. Craftsmanship 4. That's no good. So now can we make it? No, so we need a Quetzalcoatl talon.
So, what do you want to know? Not that anyone's seen it lately. Sure, Shinra's
time it's happened.
Yeah.
Right, so we need to just do life springs. Is that what she said? Should be able to get some new chocobo armor now. We've done a few of those things. Oh, we haven't actually bought any because we're a donut.
Welcome, folks. If you ever want to change your chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there.
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia?
Can I develop anything? Oh no, we don't want to go over two. That would be mental. Oh, we should have brought Barret.
Keep it together.
Get him!
That was easy.
Nothing to it.
There we go. Enemy skill materia. Five rounds. This is gonna be hard, this one. Hit those Venerat things. You're gonna go for these first.
Don't overdo it.
Give them hell.
Hang back. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Suck now. Suck it. Want some more?
Cloud, use fire net. Is there a second round? From the music, it sounds like there is. Alright.
Keep it together.
Alright! Watch it burn!
Man, just look how strong Red is. Where is he?
Take over. Let's do this. Brace yourself. No time to celebrate.
Oh, these little things are annoying. Oh yeah, you can't use the that, can you? Oh, he needs to disappear, this guy. I'm so dead.
Get him.
Now burn. Going in. That's hilarious. Limit break. That is rare. Red 13 for the win. Five rounds. Cloud, Aerith, Red. We might need her prayer.
Don't overdo it.
Leave it to me.
Whatever. Gotcha. Now,
be in peace.
Come on.
Go on.
Easy round as well. This is where it gets hard, I'm going to assume.
Keep it together.
Follow my lead.
That is rare.
Hang back. Time to burn.
Gotcha. I need a strong survive.
Wolves, okay.
Get
deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the way?
You're coming up.
That wasn't hard at all, to be fair. You tell them, Red. Healing materia too. The only thing left is Titan. I think we'll lay off Titan a little bit.
Thank you for your contribution.
Can we develop anything else? No, we can't.
I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task.
No, of course we wouldn't, Chudley.
I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Alright guys, on that bombshell, we're going to end the episode there. I hope you've all had a good time. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to my channel for more Final Fantasy goodness, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye now.